me encuentro con Justin Verlander, just pitcher de los Detroit Tigers. How are you, Justin?
I'm good, how are you?
So, 5 times in a row, right? How does it feel to be back here again?
It feels fantastic. You know, each one of these is a new experience, especially here in New York. You know, the biggest city, biggest lights. It's a lot of fun, and it's an honor to be here and celebrate this with all the best players in the world.
You had a rocky May and June, and you finished off strong in your last start. How do you plan on keeping that up the second half of the season?
Well, I made an adjustment in the middle of June, or late June, with my mechanics. And I feel like my last 4 starts, with the exception of 1 inning against Chicago, were all very good. So hopefully just continue to work on that and, you know, have a strong second half.
So I was talking to one of your teammates. I won't throw him under the bus, but he said you've been taking Spanish lessons since spring training. How's that going?
No bueno.
No bueno?
No.
So you wouldn't want to talk a little bit of Spanish in the camp?
I cannot habla very well.
Well, what's happening with your lessons? Not going very well? Not a good teacher?
No, I have a horrible teacher. no, it's slowly but surely I'll learn Spanish.
Good. What would you like to say to your fans in Puerto Rico and Latin America?
In Spanish or just... No, I can't. I can say gracias. Thank you for everybody for being fans. And hi.
Thank you.
Yep.